Roombas and wheeled hoverboards are a long way from the robot maids and flying hoverboards of sci-fi hits such as the Jetsons and Back to the Future. But while some technologies seem like very cheap versions of what science fiction has promised us, there are other technologies available today that are pretty close to the real deal and are absolutely incredible. Welcome to this episode of the Infographics Show, amazing technologies you didn't know already exist. First up is something every smartphone user is sure to be ecstatic about. Back when Apple released its iPhone 6, consumers quickly discovered that the phone was very prone to bending. Most new owners, who couldn't figure out if it was a feature meant to reduce the risk of damage, quickly discovered it was a design flaw. When their iPhone bent too far, they were left with a very expensive paperweight. But researchers around the world have been developing flexible screens for the last decade, and it seems like everything from flexible computers, TV screens, and phones to tablets you can roll up, fold, and bend like a newspaper are about to hit the market. A company called Lenovo is already working on the first flexible phone, which they envision will be worn like a bracelet and can be flattened out straight. Display manufacturer Visionox recently unveiled a foldable television computer display at the Society for Information Displays conference this year in Los Angeles. In fact, flexible displays have been around for a while, so why aren't they in your pocket yet? Currently, the problem with flexible displays is that they still require non-flexible hardware such as batteries, antennas, and cases. Basically, all the guts of your device can't be made to bend and fold without breaking it. But if we got this far, it's just a matter of time before advances in material science will allow us to move to the next step, and pretty soon you might be able to fold your 60-inch TV screen into your backpack. Back to the Future showed a lot of promising technology when it came out in the 80s, but the one everyone thinks of the moment they hear the name Marty McFly is the hoverboard. While we've recently gotten wheeled, self-balancing hoverboards, they're a far cry from the fast, frictionless levitating hoverboard of Back to the Future. But fret not, because hover technology is finally here. The Hendo Hover uses electromagnetic energy in a way similar to Japan's famed bullet trains. Opposing magnetic fields push the hoverboard up and let a user hover above the ground. Unfortunately, that means you can't use this hoverboard anywhere but on special surfaces built specifically for the device, as it requires a strong magnetic field to repel against. Omni hoverboards, meanwhile, use technology similar to the one used for the hoverboard of Spider-Man's Green Goblin. Their hoverboards consist of a system of four propellers that rotate at incredible speed and thus generate lift that is similar to a miniature helicopter. While these propeller-driven boards can achieve speeds of up to 25 miles per hour, brand new jet-powered hoverboards can reach speeds up to 93 miles per hour and heights of up to 10,000 feet. With computer-aided stability assist similar to some fighter planes, jet hoverboards promise to take the burgeoning sport of hoverboarding to incredible new heights and speeds. Most people are familiar with Siri and Alexa, but did you know that physical robots are poised to become a big part of our everyday lives? Robots have already invaded hotels around the world. For example, the Aloft Cupertino in, where else, Silicon Valley, is the first hotel in the US to feature a robot housekeeper of sorts. Nicknamed Bottler, the 3-foot-tall robot makes deliveries for guests across the hotel, bringing them toiletry items, bottled water, microwave popcorn, and even coloring books for kids. Other hotels have been quick to follow suit, with robotic assistants being tasked with everything from mail delivery to room service requests, luggage handling, and more. And while most people know someone with a Roomba already, have you heard of its big brother, the Robomo? Basically an oversized Roomba, the Robomo keeps yards trimmed up neatly and can even collect the trimmings for easy disposal. For inside the home, there's the Litter Robot, a self-cleaning cat porta potty that keeps the litter box clean, and if your clothing stinks because of pet smells, there's the Swash, a miniaturized dry cleaner that can wash and keep your delicate clothing items clean and wrinkle-free. Robots aren't just limited to the home, however. Construction sites around the world are adopting automatic bricklayers that can lay 3,000 bricks in one 8-hour shift without taking a single break. And in the realm of security, robots are already making a big appearance, most notably with the Nightscape series of robotic security guards being deployed around the country. While not meant to actually arrest any offenders, the 300-pound robots are meant to act as a deterrent to crime by monitoring and recording would-be trespassers. By most accounts, they seem to be a success, even if prone to the occasional bug, such as one robot that accidentally drowned itself in a Washington, D.C. fountain. Google Glass promised a lot, an augmented reality experience that would let users superimpose the internet over real life. But in the end, it delivered on very little. Yet the world of wearable technology has pressed on, with smart contact lenses soon coming to market. While many manufacturers dream of a Google Glass-like experience in contact lens form, that technology is still likely years away. Instead, scientists are developing contact lenses that can monitor a patient's vital signs without invasive probes or needles, and can even relay that information wirelessly over the internet. At the moment, Google, Novartis, and a handful of independent researchers are all working on lenses that could monitor a diabetes patient's glucose levels by measuring the sugar content in their tears. Initial results are very promising, and some animal trials have already been successfully completed, but the lenses are, for the moment, still in the trial phase. If manufacturers can make a wearable device that fits in your eye, it won't be long before we might see Google Glass's promise come to life in a much more compact form. Ever wonder what your dog is thinking? New brain monitoring technology might be able to not only tell you its thoughts, but also actually let your dog speak for itself. No more woof. An independent manufacturer is busy developing a brain-scanning wearable device that detects your dog's unique brain activity and translates what it is thinking. While the device can't decipher specific thoughts, it can translate general ideas by closely monitoring electronic activity in the brain and then voicing them electronically, making it possible for your dog to communicate things such as "I'm tired" or "I'm hungry." A $1,200 version of the wearable device even promises to learn your dog's unique thought patterns over time and eventually develop the ability to translate short sentences such as "I'm hungry" or "I don't like this." Still in development, the company behind the wearable device hopes to push the technology even further to enable more complex communication, even allowing your dog to understand your thoughts. Cooking can be a tedious and time-consuming task, especially in today's high-speed lifestyle. However, while most people are familiar with 3D printers by now, did you know that food printers exist as well? Surprisingly, very few manufacturers thought to export their 3D printing technology into the realm of food, giving a very big business opportunity to the Spanish company Natural Machines. While mostly for high-end restaurants such as Michelin star winners, its food printers have repeatedly sold out, and the company is promising new, more home-centered models in the near future. Maybe robot chefs will replace the need for food printers altogether. In 2014, Moly Robotics unveiled a robotic chef made up of two robotic arms attached to a specialized stovetop. By carefully monitoring and mapping the movement of world-class chefs with 3D cameras, the robotic arms can perfectly reproduce a top chef's technique and make delicious meals from scratch. Made up of 20 motors, 24 joints, and 129 sensors, the robotic arms and hands can power through cooking tasks very quickly, but they are designed to move very slowly so as not to alarm any humans who may be watching it at work. However, with prices around $15,000, this robotic chef will remain out of most people's homes for the time being. So, which of these technologies do you wish you had right now? Do you know of any other incredible technologies most people don't know about? Let us know in the comments. Also, be sure to check out our other video called Worst Days in the History of Mankind. Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.